So trainer, it's 17 March Friday and we are live at TVRDK. So welcome back, Explore. It's Pokemon Show bringing in some 90 goodness for you. So trainer, it's 7 in the morning in Rishikesh and we are out actually for the new community day vlog, information about what to expect tomorrow during the community day in Picnic Room, Pokemon Go, Ingress, what are the event updates. But I think the heavily raining might ruin my plan, but we are a content creator and we never give up on our viewers. So without any further ado, let's get started. So trainers, mostly talking about the Pokemon Go's March 2023 community day Slowpoke. We are excited to announce that Slowpoke and Glennis Slowpoke, the dopey Pokemon, will be featured during the March community day. So date and timings, Saturday March 18 from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. local time, as usual 3-hour duration. So talking about the event bonuses, trainers will get triple XP for catching any Pokemon, so be sure to put your lucky egg. Also we'll get double candy for catching Pokemon, and we will get double chance to get candy XL from catching Pokemon and more. So talking about the feature attack of this Galarian Slowpoke, so evolve Slowpoke or Galarian Slowpoke during the event for up to 5 hours. Afterward to get Slowbro, Galarian Slowbro, Slowking and Galarian Slowking that knows the charge attack surf. Also a brain teasing evolution. Before trainers can evolve Galarian Slowpoke into Galarian Slowbro, they usually need to catch 30% type Pokemon. So during this event duration from 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. local time, you will have to need to catch 30 psychic type Pokemons while adventuring with Galarian Slowpoke. So be sure to put your Galarian Slowpoke as your birdie and catch 30 psychic type Pokemon during the event duration. So like previously, this time also Pikmin Bloom community day is going to happen on the same day as the community day in Pokemon Go. So starting on March 18, 2023, this month big flowers will be blooming into wind flowers. Get ready to fill the world around you with these pretty flowers this community day. Also there will be a limited time community day bundle pack will be available and a special community day mission ticket too in the shop. So the community day timings will be all day. And talking about the bonuses, big flower bloom into wind flowers when you plant regular blue, red, yellow or white petals around them. Also player achieving the 10,000 step goal on this day will be awarded with a special wind flower badge, and seedling in your planter pack will grow at 1.5 times the usual speed. Also the community day bundle pack will be available in exchange for coins. Also the special community day mission ticket will be available to purchase until 23:59 local time. Also the community day special mission obtained through a ticket purchase must be completed before March 19 at 23:59 local time. So be sure to complete that in Pikmin Bloom. Talking about the event in the 90 very first game Ingress, here it is on MGFPK. The MGFPK exam event will take place on Saturday 13 March globally. So we believe each agent accessing their scanner between 00 to 23:59 local time will receive a set of 6 operations, a structure known as X Quest from K under a new agent op screen. So you have to complete basically these tasks to get your medal. So track 6 kilometers, second task will be complete 60 hacks, third task will be deploy 60 resonator, fourth will be deploy 16 modes, fifth will be earn 60 gilf points, sixth will be destroy 24 resonators. These operations will expire at 23:59 p.m. local time, 1 minute before the next day. Agent completing all 6 operations before the times will earn an in-app MGFPK Anonomy medal. Here it is. So yeah agent, this is all for today's journey with Niantic Games. I hope you guys do enjoy your tomorrow's community day in Pikmin Bloom, in Pokemon Go and a special mission in Ingress Prime. Be sure to share your memories using hashtag Niantic and don't forget to gather up tomorrow around 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. local time and share a lot of togetherness with your community players. So trainers, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I will definitely catch you guys in the next one. So until then, keep exploring, keep adventuring, keep discovering hidden gems, because as Niantic says, adventure is out there. So until then, meet you out there. Bye guys.